the blowfish.
Yeah. The only blowfish I've ever caught in North Carolina.
He's camouflaged so that he can go into the weeds and blend in with the stripes on the top. But he's kinda out of his camouflage where I saw him.
You see his eyes yellow.
Perfectly camouflaged.